I guess that's one way to kill an orc. Did Eltariel actually just run past them without them noticing?